for us, triple D dashboard, it started first as exams. And when the principal said, it's not just going to be the AA who goes to the training, I said, I'm in. Whatever that says ICT, I'm in. So I could master from SASMs until where we are now. Then every Wednesday they would say, submit data to the district. I'm one person, you just don't tell me to submit, you tell me why. Where is this information going? That was my question the whole time. Until somebody said, no man, after I was appointed as the deputy, said, no, there is this dashboard. Whatever you send to the district, you're going to find it back. I became the principal. And I looked at the information that was sent to the district and I was not happy with what I saw. If you give the district wrong information, you're going to get wrong data. A simple example was, the shocking one was, when you see your learner attendance and it says 100% attendance. In a normal school, that will never happen. 100% learner attendance, then you know something is wrong with your data. That will be the first sign to say something is wrong, even before you can move into other fancy things. Let's say you're sitting in a SMT meeting and you're analyzing your results. And what Triple D has done was to bring everything together that you wouldn't even see. Let me show you how. When you do your intervention, this kid should be intervened different. That's the information from Triple D data. If we didn't have this, would we be able to bring everything together? I doubt it very much. You wouldn't take a register and combine registers with learner results and look at their age and try to make sense out of it. We're also able to do an analysis of our performance, comparing the T1 and the T2, T1 and T2, to say this is how we performed in T1, the blue line, and this is how we performed in T2. Our foundation phase is doing really well, and things started to slide in grade 4 to 7. Then we try to see where the problem is. Advice I would give to you guys as Triple D people, to the principals, is when you take them for training, show them the benefits of Triple D data. Don't just go through with, this is how you log in, this is what you get. Tell them that it's going to make your life so easy, it's going to reduce your workload, then you will get the buy-in of the principals. All this information we're able to build and interrogate because of this beautiful program that was created. Simple. It's not coming from me, I'm now telling the teacher, it's coming from the department, this is how it should be, and these are your leave days. Quality teaching and learning every day.
Yes.
Thank you.